When we started in Miami, the reason we were so successful there is because our audiences were mixed, Hispanics and Anglos. And we would go and perform, and the same audience, you know, that was mixed would enjoy both types of music. So when we did Conga and it was so successful and everybody wanted to, you know, put out another, something similar to that, and we said, we really want to go with this other sound because this is also us, and then the ballad because this is also us.